Canals might be a safer way to make sure our waterways stay algae-free. Today, we sent NBC2's Alex Howard to the far side of Lake Okeechobee to show you how FGCU scientists are using curtains to stop the spread of the toxins.
It's called a nanobubble generator, and it pumps air into water in bubbles so small you can't even see them through a microscope. It's part of a program that FGCU researchers think could help fix blue-green algae blooms as an environmentally safe spot treatment.
There's plenty of nutrients here. So what we can do is help clean up this marina or any other marina.
On the eastern shores of Lake Okeechobee sits the small town of Pahokee with its marina. Here, you could almost mistake the lake for an ocean if it weren't for the blue-green algae.
So it's not going to solve the long-term blue-green algae issues in our state. That starts with controlling nutrients.
Today, Dr. Barry Rosen is overseeing an experiment to see if technology could be used in place of chemicals for algae treatment.
A chemical-free or a non-traditional pesticide to help control and remediate algae.
Usually, spot treatment is done with chemicals like hydrogen peroxide. But Moliere, the company partnered with FGCU, believes their nanobubbles can do the same thing.
They're so small that they're actually not buoyant. They're naked to the invisible eye. And eventually, these bubbles will become unstable and collapse. When they collapse, they release a lot of energy, and they create an oxidative effect.
Now their plan is to run 4 nanobubble generators here for 6 months to compare with other algae spots to see if it works.
We have control sites. So outside of the marina itself, we have sites that should be experiencing the same bloom, maybe thicker, and that's what we want to find out.
Reporting in Pahokee, Alex Howard, NBC2.